you just immediately are in these amazing hands of specialists and cardiac surgeons and people that you really didn't even know existed until you need their services.
An 8-year-old boy was all smiles Tuesday after being named the Stollery Children's Hospital Foundation's Champion of the Year.
It's a program sponsored by Walmart, a CMN sponsor, Children's Miracle Network sponsor. A special child in every city is chosen to represent the hospital.
Jed suffers from heart problems associated with a disorder called velocardiofacial syndrome. And being champion does have its fair share of responsibilities. Jed has to represent the Stollery at a number of events across the city.
We get to take them to Ottawa and then to Disney World. So it's a little bit of give back to them.
Going.
Are you excited?
The foundation has also named Gritty Oilers defenseman Jason Strudwick as its ambassador.
Anything we can do to support that group and all the great people that work there and how much they do for those children, those families, just fantastic. So we're very proud of Stollery and happy to be associated with it.
For the Edmonton Sun, I'm Jeff Cummings.